Against Kimura and Sonoda, so that was
Takefi Kamura.
Marcus Lago. Gideon will serve.
Play.
Kimura receives. Beaten the world number one pairing across the other side of the net yesterday in the round robin. Tremendously quick hand.
The Japanese succeeded in the group stage match on putting a lot of pressure on Marcus. Also a little bit neutralized in that group stage match. So definitely need to play better. And we can see the fast pace. Will he stamp his mark on this match?
Looking at the world number one from Indonesia. That's such a
world number ones. And this was how Sonoda and Kimura won their first game. Attack.
Such is the pitch.
If both pairs are at their best. Fantastic defense.
Good serve.
And it's a totally different look. Sukumulio and Gideon. Not to talk about when they played these two in the group stage. But
Kimura serves. Tremendous return of serve from Gideon.
Working.
Now it just. Sukumulio with the return of serve winner. Indonesian world number one lead. Sonoda want this gap to be more than 6 points.
He played extremely well, Sonoda, surprisingly well in the first match, and now he's.
There's a high flow of adrenaline in this first main semi-final. Soon, Sonoda's going to tell Kimura to watch his own game, because at every point he's getting a bit of a lecture. Challenge from Indonesia, and I'm afraid it's not successful. Sonoda would serve.
Matches and whether the Indonesians can maintain that stability, because they've been magnificent in the first part of this game here. Lots of Indonesian.
Sukumulyu, he's looking.
The way to do it. He was lucky here, but he continues to do that, then he's in for a tough time.
He was expecting a full-blooded smash.
To sort of tease his opponents, and I don't really like that. And there's other sports, they have...
Two big smashes from Gideon.
And he's hit everything.
It's a brilliant display. This is a lesson for the Japanese. And it's given them by Gideon and Sukumulyu of Indonesia. And after 13 minutes, they're far removed from what they managed in that first game. World number one pair.
And there's one from Sukumulyu, and he's been killing them in the first game, and their only chance is to try to work Sukumulyu a bit on the backcourt.
Oh, that's tremendous from serves.
He played it directly into the head of losing with confidence when they played in the group stage.
It's a rare error from Sukumulyu.
Pace against Sukumulyu, I mean, you might as well go and pack your bags immediately.
Well, again, tremendous play.
Japanese's serve, we haven't seen a flicker yet. That's well played. That was how he looked. Fantastic rally.
Sukumulyu with just out
on him and playing it so long that Sukumulyu can intercept or take over is very, very fine.
It's well played this time from Sonoda. Murray serves. Brilliant hands. On the back. Well, he's just more said than done, that is.
It is, and he's also playing some shots that are not as easy to distinct as good shots, but it's preventing the Japanese from lifting in a good way to
start in the second game from them. It's in. Challenge. Yeah, it's welling.
You tell your players about that. You risk taking away the self-confidence they got. And then they come out much, much better. Behind the back.
Just incredible play from Sukumulyu.
Come round in the stadium after this match and taxing the spectators for an exhibition match as well.
Lead for the Japanese pairing.
On the more stable of the two pairings. Oi, behind the back again.
This time from Sonoda. From Japan is strong and very realistic. It's just wide, is it?
No. Good mate.
Good serve from Sonoda. Get semi-final. Kamura with the winner.
Third game when they're playing like this, the two pairs.
Looks like a little bit of a warm-up right now, but there's a lot of just cat and mouse here. How many 81 shots.
Drop shot. Exactly. There's been no drop shot yet to sort of draw the pairs out of position. Players, because it's important.
Oh.
Struck above the waist.
Game point.
Yeah, it's of course important to figure out what to do. Continue doing that. So he's got to rise to the challenge if the Japanese want a chance to win this match. Oi! Twice behind back.
Yeah.
17.
Ten. Great smash. Sukumulyu.
Oi.
It's wide.
Good.
This time, Sonoda serves. And Sukumulyu can't retrieve.
Entered in the first game.
For the Japanese.
Adapting the tactics that they've been experiencing themselves, Sukumulyu and Gideon, when they're playing against the Danes, Bowen Morgensen.
With the error. Wonderful defense from Sukumulyu in this decider.
Excellent.
Sting, we've seen tremendous defense by the Indonesians.
I think if I were the Japanese pair, I would just try and place Sukumulyu on the backcourt as well.
Japanese pairing has thrown everything at the world number one.
And then if I lack a bit of solutions when they are lifted high to the backcourt.
Men's doubles.
Meteorological information that the air pressure today is quite high. It's 1023 hectopascal. So
specialist is, but I'm very impressed there, Steve. Clearly the men's doubles.
Is longer than 54 minutes. They're actually 1-6 this year in terms of winning, losing. So I could definitely see the Indonesians go on to win it now.
So a good match for the Indonesians as a short match. No. In. Again. Just the sheer class of Sukumulyu, and at the interval in this deciding game, in this. The resumption to the Indonesians. Service fault.
Yeah, struck above the waist.
Sukumulyu straight at the feet. This time, there's a slight miss. Makes with the smash, Sukumulyu.
Much they can thank themselves for exploring other opportunities in the second game. Whilst the game was not working, they were about to get caught in the Japanese grind. Started exploring this, what happens.
B. Backhand defensive from Gideon. Is that wide? Yes, it is. No challenge from
in order.
Gideon, he knew. Get tired, did he? Kimura apologizes. All the tricks coming out from this mercurially talented 15-16.
And he's gone totally off the boil, Matsu Sukumulio, to save the Indonesians.
Over, 17.
Who serves?
In,
and it's a challenge. Good serve. In serves for a place in the final. They've done it! Marcus Gideon and Kevin Sukumulyu win one. 16.
Match won by Marcus Sukumulyu Gideon.
Game score.
Kevin Sanjaya Sukumulyu.
Gideon and Sukumulyu winning 21-10.
18-21. 21-18. 21-18.